Poor kitty can't get down.
I got this.
Great rescue, Sarah.
Not just a rescue. Because he was up high, it was an air rescue.
So I can do air rescues.
Well, that's one problem solved. We still have to find the baby bird's parents.
Where is that baby bird anyway?
Over there! No, no, not that way. You'll get all wet.
Why would a bird want to go in the water anyway? Most birds fly in the air.
But some birds do swim, too.
I just noticed something else. Look at its feet.
They're adorable!
And they're webbed.
Ah, and why do you think some animals have webbed feet?
Thought projecting. When I go swimming, I wear flippers on my feet to help me swim. They kind of look like webbed feet.
So maybe webbed feet help animals swim, too.
Okay, so we have to find a grown-up bird that is brown and fluffy and has webbed feet.
I'm on it.
Let's all look. This could take a while.
Found it!
How does she do that?
What did you find, Sarah? Yes, and it looks like it's almost chewed through that tree.
Look, there's a little squirrel in the tree. We have to get it out of there.
Stand back.
Be careful.
Gotcha.
Oh, super!
Fantastico! Another great air rescue.
Okay, squirrel. Safe on the ground now. Seriously?
Shoo, go! We're not having much luck finding this little cutie's parents. What do we do now?
We keep trying. True heroes don't give up. Right?
Right! Let's stick to the plan and keep investigating.
Okay, but this time when we look for the bird's parent, can we please make sure it is really a bird?
Already a step ahead of you, AJ.
You were actually a bit behind me.
See that duck? It's a bird and it's brown.
And it has webbed feet.
Is that your mommy, little bird?
That can't be the mama. That bird has her own babies. And they don't look anything like this baby bird.
They don't look much like the mother bird either. She is brown and feathery, and the babies are yellow and fluffy.
I don't get it. Why don't they look like their mom?
Well, let's think about it. Do you look exactly like your parents?
Well, I'm not sure.
I've seen you with your parents, Sarah. Thought projecting. You do look like your mom in some ways, and like your dad in other ways.
I guess. But I don't look exactly like either one.
So, maybe baby animals can look a little like their parents, but not exactly, too.
Okay, so maybe we should be looking for a grown-up bird